stronger than fear. The scripture comes from Proverbs 29 and verse 25. Fear of man will prove to be a snare, but whoever trusts in the Lord is kept safe. And a snare is like a trap. So fear of man will prove to trap. It can trap you. It can trap your mind. It can trap your emotions, make you feel stuck and unable to move forward, unable to think right, okay? But whoever trusts in the Lord is kept safe. Count how many things you're afraid of. It's normal to feel afraid of the dark, snakes, bugs, the woods, etc. The world has lots of scary things in it, and sin makes people do scary things. They make threats, they hurt others, they create monsters and horror movies. But this kind of fear is not from God, ever. He actually wants to make us fearless. He wants to make you fearless. And you know what? He can. We don't like to feel pain, so it's normal to fear things or people who can hurt us. This is where God steps in. He can make you stronger inside than any pain that you would feel outside of him. While he doesn't stop the painful things from happening, he will change your heart and mind so that fear does not rule you or trap you. After all, the God of the universe is offering you strength and safety. Even the dark or the creepiest creatures do not scare our great big God. Okay, so for the prayer, there's going to be a fill in the blank. So stop a few seconds here and think about something that makes you afraid. So for me, something that makes me afraid is like if there were laws passed that my children would have to do certain things, like learn certain things in school, like things that aren't godly, or different things like that. And that makes me afraid because I love my children. And so if I'm afraid of that, that's something I can pray about. Or if I'm afraid we won't have enough money to do something that we really want to do, okay, that's something that I can get in fear about. Or if a friend is sick and I'm wondering if they're going to have healing, that's something I could get afraid about. So think of yours, any fear. And that'll be part of our prayer. All right. So our prayer is, Lord, I am afraid of but you aren't afraid of those things. Please fill me with your peace and make me fearless for you. In Yeshua's name, amen.